So I just finished installing the deck hook for the Varla Eagle 1. Looks pretty awesome, looks heavy duty, but I noticed that there are these two screws. There's one right here and another one right here that it doesn't allow me to install the deck where it's supposed to be, right? So even though the deck is long enough, it doesn't attach to the hook right here. Also, I noticed that the attachment here is not perfectly. You notice how it's still like sort of like sitting on top of the deck. It doesn't sit perfectly, but well, I would need to shove a little bit of this, cut this part right here to make it sit perfectly. It's not perfect, but it still works. What doesn't work is this hook. So here's what I'm talking about, that because it's not sitting correctly, the hook doesn't hook up, doesn't want to play. So yeah, I need to make some adjustments. So I'm going to remove these two screws and maybe see if I can I don't even know what they are for, honestly. On the video, the ones that they show in the video, they don't have these two screws. So let me remove them and test them to see if it doesn't break down. Let's try this. All right, so the deck hook is installed. I removed those two screws. That's what we're on the way, and it's installed. So let me show you something that I learned while installing it. Let me bring this up right here and slowly. Oh man, I need both of my hands. Holy, holy, ah. Well, that's what happens when I don't have a camera holder. But anyways, let me show you something. Once it's here, it goes in there correctly, right? Before, I had this lock all the way up here, and honestly, it wasn't aligning with a little hook right here. So what I suggest you to do is, before you tighten this up, you just drop this down here and try to see if it fits. Once it gets aligning to the hook, then you tighten up this bolt so that way it's locked in there and you'll be able to use it. Otherwise, you will have problems, it won't align correctly, okay? But that's how I did it. Hopefully it works for you. Now let me see if I can carry it. Oh my god, even a fart came out. God damn, this scooter, it's hella heavy. Holy mackerel. Yeah, but I can carry it. That's for sure. That's the whole point, right? Oh, yeah. I can take it anywhere now. Alright. Let's ride it. So hopefully those two screws don't make any difference while riding it. I can hook it up right here. Holy shit, there's lighting. Everything feels good. tell you what, I do feel like this is a little crooked. I think I need to align it a little bit to the right, but that's about it. This is a heavy duty stem block. It's it really does help with the wobbling a lot. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I really like the deck lock. Honestly, I do not know what those two screws are there for, but let's keep riding. Hopefully I don't get into an accident. Another thing I did notice is that this hook, now that I'm riding, I tend to step on it. I'm not used to that, so I step on it. That's one thing I notice. Holy. I also changed the tires, but you see, one thing I did notice about this stem hook or the lock is that it does tend to move. See, it's not, I don't know why it tends to move. Let me see if I can, it's really tight in there. It gets really tight, but it's supposed to be like straight up like that, right? Let's see if I can tighten it up here. You see, it's why? I don't get it. Why is it moving? Is it all the way down? Yes. Okay. Look how loose it is. It's loose. It's not supposed to be that loose, you know? So honestly, I don't know what is causing this. It's really, really locked in there. So right now it's not loose, it's tight. So maybe I'm putting it too tight from the bottom. Maybe it's too tight at the bottom. Is that supposed to be like that? Well, it's not loose anymore, so maybe now it's tight from the top. Maybe it's supposed to be like that. I don't know. Let me ride it. Hopefully I don't get into an accident. Oh man, I think that's a lot of power. Working in here. I'm gonna go back to level one because level two has a lot of torque. But let's go off-roading, yeah? Let's go off-roading a little bit. Listen to the grass. Woo! This scooter is pretty good for riding pretty much anywhere. Oh shit. Great suspension. And with the tires, this makes a huge difference. Look at that. Dual motors. Oh man. This is super cool. Let's see if I can go down here. Man, those tires are superb. Let's go faster. Oh yes. Yes, my friend. Well, that's a pretty cool upgrade. Those are some pretty cool upgrades. Let's go back. Maximum speed. Let's see how fast I can take it here. I have reading is like 35 miles just for a couple of seconds. But you know, anything after 30 miles per hour in a scooter feels crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. All right, guys. Short video, but I hope you like it.